sorry.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
What is your instructor? Do you know?
I'm sorry?
What is your instructor?
I think I have Joe.
We have Joe, good. So this is birthday gift.
Yeah, mine's actually July. His is
this the end of this month.
You're not a chick, yeah. Why is this reaching
the drugs?
Oh, you're gonna have so much fun and
it's a great day.
Beautiful weather.
Alright, if you guys wanna head on out there, come on out of the outside. That's Jesse, Jeffrey Joe, and Danny Bear, and those of you who are Mecca Scott, Larry, John Rich, Dutter, Mike, and Bob.
Well, it started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as it crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world gets still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return. The rocks might melt, and the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Say life will beat you down and break your heart, steal your crown. So I've started out for God knows where. I guess I'll know when I get there. Fly around the clouds, but what goes up must come down. Hardest thing. I'm learning to fly around the clouds, but what goes up must come down. I'm learning to fly. I'm learning.
Touchdown!
Nice job!
Hey!
Pull on
to this. Let me pull on this toggle. Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah. Oh, you're great!
Woo! Yeah. How was it? How was it?
Oh, it was awesome. Everything I thought it would be. Everything. That was great.
So what's your plan for the next birdie?
Oh, I don't know. That's great.
Which part did you like the most?
The end, when you just took your time coming down. I think that was the best part. Free fall was cool. The spinning, that was fun. But just when you kind of coast down, it's so quiet. That was really a neat
you like
part.
The parachute ride?
Yeah, it was just real quiet and peaceful.
Didn't like that overwhelming rush of free fall, huh?
It was okay. It was okay. But you know, it's nice. I mean,
you have a hook knife.
I'm like,
all right, thank you very much.